Wednesday morning, Upper Niagara. Usually we don't have water on the beach over here. The road is closed up there. We've got water coming over the break wall. It's mud. Winds were going at 50 miles an hour last night. It's gonna be a while before it cleans up, I think. We still got musky season going till December 15th, Canadian water only. Smallmouth bass, New York State, open year-round, artificial only. Fishing's good, weather has to get better. Lots of snow on the way. Wednesday morning, Upper Niagara, good luck. Go fishing.